Vanessa, the coronavirus has led us to make changes to keep ourselves and our families safe. And for some, that includes putting off doctors and dentist appointments. And that's something doctors say you may regret. Ari Height has the story.
A lot of the patients here at PGA Dentistry are older, in their 70s and 80s, and they're afraid they're going to get sick. And the folks here say that's understandable, but they also want you to know that skipping the dentist can be even more dangerous.
After 33 years practicing dentistry in Palm Beach Gardens, Dr. Jay Ashbel probably thought he'd seen it all. And then came the coronavirus.
Well, obviously a lot of people are scared to go anywhere, including the dentist.
Ashmo says he's noticed some of his patients at PGA Dentistry are skipping their appointments, mostly for routine things like getting your teeth cleaned. But it's the serious conditions that concern Ashmo, like an infection or an abscess. Left untreated, those can actually make patients more likely to get the coronavirus.
That lowers their immune response. And when their immune response is lowered, they're more susceptible to getting sick.
And Ashmo says that's why, to make his office as clean as possible, he's added some new tools.
What this is a UV light. This is a hospital grade air purification system. This is called an extraoral vacuum system.
Let's start with that. The extraoral vacuum system is placed by the patient's mouth.
The water droplets in that patient's mouth could be spraying all over this room. With this unit, we're vacuuming up all that water.
The air purifier is just what it sounds like. It cleans the air. Ashmo has four of them throughout the office. And then there's the UV light.
This particular light will kill all the bacteria within a 20-foot radius if left on for 15 minutes.
So they use it for 15 minutes in every exam room after every patient.
When a dental office is cleaned and sterilized properly, it's probably one of the cleanest places you're going to go to.
And one more thing, all the staff here and the staff at most other dentist office all wear PPE. We're talking about masks, gloves, shields, gowns, all to keep you safe. In Palm Beach Gardens, Ari Height, WPBF 25 News.
Ari, thank you.